Good morning, Sutter Middle School students and staff. Good morning and welcome back to the Wildcat Land. Today is Wednesday, October 21st. At this time, we'd like to have all of you guys please join us for a flag salute, hand over your heart, and let's begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Today, we have some birthdays here. Sutter, we're going to start with Elena Perkins, Saori, Vivanco Mendoza, Jaslyn Amagur, and Aiden Dobbins. A lot of birthdays today. Guys, from all of us to all of you, happy birthday. Don't forget, students, that we are monitoring what you're watching online with our Chromebooks. And that could be during school. It could be 11 p.m. It could be at midnight. It could be at any time. So please be extra careful. Always pretend your parents are watching, because once we sniff out those illegal, those bad websites, we will be sending that link to your parents. Sixth graders, don't forget to check out your email. You should all be receiving an email titled Web, so that you can listen to the presentation that your web leaders put together for you guys. Quick joke of the day, guys. Why did the pig leave the costume party? Because everybody thought he was a bore. Attendance matters all day, every day, guys. Continue to communicate with your teachers when you cannot make the Google Meet, or when you're having electronic or technical issues. 9-week progress report just passed, guys. Continue to work hard for your grades. We're going to be analyzing them grades. And some of you who are struggling, we are going to push mandatory virtual tutorial. So continue to work hard, guys. But we are here to support. Contact us if you need virtual tutoring. And that is it for today, guys. Continue to follow subtle learning norms by finding a quiet place, showing up on time, being respectful at all times, staying focused on task, and always following the teacher rules. Most importantly, continue to show that respect, be on time, on task, model great attitude, and show responsibility. And don't forget to think before you do, think before you speak, and always be the best you can ever be. Have a wonderful learning day, guys, and let's say it all together. Go Wildcats!